हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द मैजिस्क मॉड्यूल्स। दिस इज द मैजिस्क मैनेजर एंड दीज आर द मॉड्यूल्स व्हिच वी आर गोइंग टू सी। सो लेट्स बिगिन। ओके सो गाइस, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल शो यू व्हाट इज मैजिस्क। दिस इज द मैजिस्क मैनेजर एंड दिस इज यूज्ड टू रूट योर फोन एंड टू कस्टमाइज द फोन। And there are so many modules available here. Like if you go to the download section, these are so many modules, Magisk modules available here. Like these are so many of them, and you can just customize whatever you want. As you can see, like the Oxify, this is one, the all of which the Oxygen OS boot animation and everything, the boot A emoji, V2Ray for Android. These are so many Magisk modules, and you can just see to them and install according to your needs. I'll just show you some of them. So these are the modules which we are going to see. So first of all, first is the AR Core here. The AR Core means the augmented reality applications. If you, this phone does not support AR, so if you want to use AR, then you just have to flash this Magisk module. I'll show you how to install these modules at the end of the video, so just watch till the end. So here is an app I have installed, the AR Measure from the Google, and as you can see, it is working. The AR will be just working as it is dark here, so dark, so currently it is not working, but if you install this AR Magisk module, then you will be able to install all the Instagram AR filters and all the AR apps will be working absolutely fine. Okay, then moving forward to the next Magisk module, here is a call recorder module. Like this will record the calls directly from the line, not from the speaker. So you just have to install this module. I'll just show you. This is an app available here called Recorder, and this is just working absolutely fine. As you can see, you just have to grant each and every application and allow for the permissions, and this will be okay and this will be done. As you can see, I have recorded the calls and they are just amazing. The calls recorded were just great. So next module here is the Dolby Digital Plus. This is just an amazing module. Like this will be enable the Dolby for your phone. As you can see, this will just enable, and if you want to turn off, then you can turn it off from here. So this is the Dolby. If you want to get Dolby for your phone, you can just flash this module. All the modules link will be in the description below, so don't worry about that. This is the Dolby and it is working absolutely fine. So just that is just great. And then another here is the Energize the Protection. Like this is a module which I think is useful. So as you can see, Energize the Protection, Magisk AI Pawn Malware Blocking, this repository and everything. These module, what this is, this will let you use the websites which are not available and are blocked by your internet service provider. You can just access all the websites without the VPN. You know what I mean, so just understand. You can access all the websites without VPN and will run smoothly, will run amazing. So this is a useful useful module, so just understand. I know you understand. Then the another module next here in the list is the XSD card access enabler. What this does is enables external SD card write access for your apps on Nougat and Oreo. Okay, what this module does is the data for the apps that are stored in the system internal storage, the apps data that are stored in the internal storage forcefully, you can store them into external SD card. So this is an amazing, and this will free up your internal storage and your phone performance will be improved. So I recommend you to use this if you have an external SD card. Then moving forward to the next module here, the next is the iOS 13.2 emojis. So this is just great. I'll just show you. The emojis here will get replaced by the iPhone emojis. As you can see, these are all the iOS emojis available here. So you just have to install this Magisk module and your emojis will be replaced by the iOS emojis. So that's great. And then moving forward to the next, here is the Wiper for Android. This is the most recommended Magisk module. Okay, so guys, now after installing all the modules, to run the Wiper, as you open the Wiper, you will see a error message, no driver found. Just click on OK. Now all the drivers will be in. You just have to grant this all the drivers will be installed and your phone will be rebooting. Okay, so guys, now after the phone has rebooted, and now as you open the wiper, as you can see, this is what it happens. Now these are the options available: the headphones, the speakers and Bluetooth. Now to turn on the wiper, you just have to turn on this master power and just check it from here that neon is enabled, enable status is enabled, and the processing is no. The processing will convert into yes as soon as you will start playing some music. So this is how you can run wiper, and you will be just amazed after hearing the audio quality. I would prefer to use the wiper in with headphones, because with the headphones the wiper will run just amazingly well and the audio quality will improve a lot. No matter how your earphones are, the audio quality will be improved a lot. Just turn on the master power, then you can just adjust it yourself, like the bass, the clarity, the dynamic system, reverberation, and you get the headphone surround plus differential surround. So many options are available. Okay, so guys, the next Magisk module here is the Oxify. This will include the Oxygen OS, like this will include Oxygen OS media sounds, the Oxygen OS apps like the camera gallery, sound and screen recorder, weather app, the OnePlus widgets, OnePlus wallpapers and OnePlus slate fonts. This will include all this and this is just great. Then another Magisk module here is, it is not getting installed on my phone but I recommend you to, is the exposed framework. This is a very useful Magisk module. Then another here is the Bromite systemless web view. This will block all the ads, like all the ads on your phone. You will see no ads in the browser or anything in the UI. This will block all the ads on your phone. This is not getting installed. I don't know why, because it is some Android version issue. That is it. These were the Magisk module. I want to cover it. Now I'll show you how you can just install it. Now the installation process, how you can install these Magisk. First of all, open the Magisk Manager app, then go to the modules or go to downloads and download the modules from here. And some of the modules are just not available, so I'll leave the external link in the description. Just check it out. And guys, if you still haven't subscribed to the channel, then please get subscribed to the channel. And here is the link for the Telegram group. You can join our Telegram group. Okay, so guys, now to install the Magisk modules here, you can just add it from here. Click on the add button, download, select the downloaded zip file you want. Okay, now just click on that and this will start flashing the Magisk module, and done. Now just don't reboot it, install whichever the modules you just want to install. Now I want another module to be installed, so just click on add and select I want to install call recorder module. So just click on the call recorder module and now this will just flash it, flash all the module here. Now flash all the modules you want, and after flashing all the modules, just click on reboot, and now your modules will be enabled and will be working absolutely fine. Okay, so guys, now how to uninstall these modules you have just installed. Now how to uninstall or disable. If you want to disable, then just click on this tick, and as you can see, module will be disabled at next reboot. Or if you want to just remove completely, then you have to click on this delete option. And if you click on delete, all the Magisk modules will be uninstalled after the reboot. So this was it for the Magisk modules. If you didn't understand anything, please let me know in the comment section below, or you can just message on the Telegram group. There I will be replying, and everyone will be replying, whoever knows the solution for that. So just join the Telegram group. Okay, so guys, that's it for now. If you enjoyed this video, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you are new to this channel, then please guys subscribe to the channel. And if you have any questions, then you can ask me in the comment section below or in the Telegram group. I'll meet you in the next one. Till then, stay safe, have fun, and goodbye.